We trek into the forest behind his home.